some great men said, Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan. First two words, if Jawan and Kisan, this generation needs to take it very seriously.
तो एक हमारी जान बचा रहा है और एक हमें बचा रहा है. Both are working, you know, coordinately हमारे लिए.
There are people who work so hard behind the scenes that we do not get to know about them. So the farmers and the soldiers are one such people, and I think we should owe a great deal to them than we do right now. So kudos to them.
Army and farmers, they do a lot for us, but we really don't get a chance to be thankful to these guys. So today this video is dedicated to Indian Army and Indian farmers on this Independence Day. So enjoy this video and share this and be thankful to those guys.
It's just respect from my heart to the army people.
It's holiday time and we are enjoying ourselves and they are, you know,
they are still fighting.
बिल्कुल डर नहीं लगता हमें and we are very happy to have such Indian army.
बंदा मतलब उनके लिए कर सकूँ कभी ऐसा मौका मिले.
We are really really thankful to our Indian army and thumbs up to them.
हर एक मेरे ख्याल से हर एक परिवार से हर एक बंदे को प्रोत्साहित करना चाहिए हमारे देश के प्रति.
The kind of protection they provided us over years is commendable.
Especially when you have hostile neighbors in the form of Pakistan, Bangladesh, China. So obviously we owe you a lot and whatever we are and whoever we will be, that's just because of you.
Hats off to them.
हमारी रक्षा के लिए कहाँ कहाँ घूमते हैं वो, किस कंडीशंस में रहते हैं.
Who gave us the real freedom? Talking about the 71 Bangladesh war or maybe 1997 war. It's because of them we are surviving today.
That includes BSF, the army, the Indian Air Force, the coastal guards, everyone who's helping us.
India primarily is an agriculture economy, so 60% of the Indian GDP is directly or indirectly dependent on the farmer.
जो खुद कम खाते हैं और हमें ज़्यादा खिलाते हैं.
Being citizens, they are helping other citizens. I think no other person does as much as a farmer does.
We don't thank them enough.
Somewhere down the line, I feel sorry because the kind of situation they are in currently, and a lot of things haven't been done for them.
उनको कॉस्ट कम मिलती है, पर जो हम उसको बियर कर रहे हैं, वो हमारे लिए ज़्यादा है, पर उनके लिए सिर्फ उनकी फैमिली नीड्स को कम उनको करेक्ट है.
किसान, because they are putting the next food, I am worried that will it be in my plate or not. So we should salute.
If given a chance, I would love to do something for them.
People might consider them as the smallest people, but I guess they have the major role to play.
Means we are sitting here, we are getting all of the necessities, but they are the ones who are really working hard.
Farmers के लिए तो मैं ये कहूँगा कि उनकी बदनसीबी है जो हमारे जैसे देश में पैदा हुआ है.
के लिए सबसे पहली बात है हमारे देश के फार्मर्स दिन ब दिन देखते जा रहे हैं सुसाइड बहुत हो रहे हैं. उसके लिए मेरे ख्याल से मीडिएटर्स को दूर करना चाहिए.
एज फार एज अ सिटीजन ऑफ द कंट्री, हाउ मच वी कैन लाइक कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट टू इट, वी शुड.
जिनकी वजह से हम खाना खा रहे हैं उनको हमारी बिल्कुल भी रिस्पेक्ट नहीं करते.
सो दिस इज माई अपील, दिस इज माई हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट टू ऑल द जनता, टू ऑल द कॉमन पीपल, लेट अस रिस्पेक्ट द फार्मर्स मोर.
जय जवान जय किसान.
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 जय हिंद.